I'm Zach, I'm from Fraser Health.
Pleased to meet you. Wanna show you around?
Perfect.
So today, I'm doing an inspection here at this food processor. We'll be looking at making sure that sanitizers are available, that the staff are following proper hygiene practices, making sure that coolers and other cooking equipment is functioning properly. So there's a wide range of things that we are working towards to make sure that food safety and sanitation are being followed closely. So I love my job because every day is a new day. I enjoy seeing the collaboration with our health unit and seeing their successes, because when our operators are successful, we're successful.
Our environmental health program here at BCIT trains students to become environmental public health officers or inspectors. And in that capacity, we inspect water systems, restaurants, sewage disposal systems, pools and spas, and we even do tobacco control, making sure stores do not sell tobacco to minors.
I chose to come to BCIT because it is one of the few schools across Canada that offers the environmental health program. The instructors are all previous environmental health officers, and that's great because they can give us a lot of their knowledge and their experience in the field. And they make everything that we learn, they make it really applicable to the job.
Here at BCIT, we work you hard. 2 years worth of very intensive instructions, and we offer a 3-month practicum to all of our students, and so they get their training necessary to become a certified public health inspector after they're done with us.
So at the end of the day, it's about healthy communities. It makes me feel good that I've done my part. I'm a member of that community and we get to do it together. And that makes me proud to do my job to be a public health inspector.